Hello guys, who follow the channel know that I am in the south of Italy, Puglia, Salento area, where they make spectacular extra virgin olive oil. So today I show you how you can make it at home. Remember that at home we cannot make the amount of oil that they do in the place where is properly make it to make the extra virgin olive oil. But our oil will be the best one because we will do everything like many years ago. Every 1 kilogram of olives, you will get only 100 ml of extra virgin olive oil. In the company where they make the oil, they at least will get the double of amount, but we don't care. We want only spectacular extra virgin olive oil. How you should do it? Here there is the olives. Now I show you more close. They are spectacular. Many years ago they put a sheet, a towel, now they put a net. Shake the tree, the olives will fall inside this, they put in a container and they bring at home where they will work the olive oil. So now I show you. This tree is clean. I collect all the olives. Now we'll move and check other olive tree. You need to collect the olives and work it at least in 2 days. Don't wait too long. If not, the olive oil will be very acid or very sour. In 48 hours, you should work your olives. So I will collect a little bit more. I don't know if I show you, you know the video will be too long. See you at home to work our olives. Collect the olives, usually they go in a place here in Italy, every city where there is olive tree, they have it. It's called frantoio. I don't know the word in English, I write here now. They throw the olives in the water to wash it them. After we blow wind, they remove the leaves, all these things that you have when you collect your olives. I have it here. And after they smash the olives, using this kind of machine that I show you now. This is very old. They were using this machine 300 years ago. Now they're using something similar, but not moving by the animal, but by some engine. The principle is to smash the olive and make kind of puree. This puree, after they put in a press machine like this, much bigger, when they press it from the olives, the water and the oil go out. I will do something similar. If you watch other tutorials, usually they mix with a mixer, they smash the olives, but I don't like it because sometimes you warm them up, so the best smell and everything fly away. We want to keep everything. So I will put directly in this container. This is a kind of press, and after we press like this, and the water with the oil will go out from here and go in this jar. But now I show you. because I don't have the instrument that smash the olives properly, the frantoio that I mentioned at the beginning, and because I don't want to mix them with a mixer, what I can do? I will press the olives not only one time but two times. So now I press them, I collect already the liquid, I will remove them, put them in a container, and we'll go ahead smashing the new olives. When all of them are smashed, I will do the same again. So I will smash them two times. Why? Because after they you smash one time, they are more soft and they will release more liquid and so more oil. Usually after that they were smashed from the stone that I showed before, they put the olives paste in a container and they mix this puree for 30 minutes, 1 hour, because we will skip these passages. I will smash them two times. So see you in 1 hour, 1 hour and 30. This is what I got after that I smashed the olives the second time. This is the first time only to show you. Now we'll put everything together and I will add also a little bit of water to increase the level because the small pieces that are too heavy will fall on the bottom. The water will stay in the middle and the oil that is less heavy will float on the top. So tomorrow we can remove the oil from the top and we have our olive oil waiting. I will go ahead with my olive, keep in, I forgot the name in English, water and salt. After 8 hours, you can see that the oily part is on the top, but you cannot find the oil because it's still mixed with the other part of the olives. So now I will filter it because if we wait more, maybe a kind of fermentation start and we spoil our oil. So I will put a towel inside my basket. I will pour the oil, the top, the fatty part inside. And the oil will enter in the other plastic container. After, I will squeeze this kitchen towel to collect all the oil. Ah, plus here you can see another recipe that is smash olives. This is the Italian translation, olive schiacciate, but you will see that in a future video. Finally, we have a little bit of oil. I come closer so you can see it. But if we are lucky with 3 kg of olives, we have now 3 tablespoons of olive oil. So I don't know if you check other tutorial, with 1 kg, 1 kg enough of olives, they can have finally 500 ml of olive oil. For me is a miracle. So I don't know. Maybe during the night also here there will be a miracle and tomorrow I will find 1/2 liter of oil. So guys, see you tomorrow to check if during the night we have a miracle. Finally, we really get few spoon of oil. Now I will put in this small bottle glass. Usually, many years ago, without the machine, the master of the Maggi oils, they have a big spoon and collect the oil on the top. We can use a teaspoon or a tablespoon because we have very, very few drops of oil. If not, I will use this syringe because I bought many when I make the prosciutto cotto. With the syringe will be easy to collect and put in this small jar because the entrance of my bottle is very small. Let's try. This is the oil that we get it, only 2 tablespoons. I tested already when I was cleaning the spoon. The taste is spectacular, but from 3 kilograms of olives and you get only 2 tablespoons, is better if you buy your oil. But if you want to try, I tell you that in the link of the video, under the video, I will put the link to buy the press. You can use this one also when you make the chili, that you want to preserve the chili in oil, or when you do the olives, or if you make the wine at home. So these things I think is very useful, so you can buy it. And plus I saw kind of homemade machine for homemade oil. If I find the link, I will put also the one. So if you have few trees of olives, tree at home, and you want to try to make a little bit of oil, I hope they are work better, because in one place you put the olives and from the other side you get your oil. But I never tried, so I don't know. Okay, now let's go to buy the bread, because we will do the testing of our oil. Spectacular, especially with the homemade bread or homemade style bread. Okay guys, if you are able to make the olive oil at home, please let us know in the comment. If you have some advice, please let us know too. The oil is really, really spectacular. See you in the next video. Bye bye. Greetings from the south of Italy, Puglia, Salento. Bye bye.